He is at this time transporting large armies of foreign mercenaries to complete the work of death, desolation, and tyranny already begun with circumstances of cruelty and adversity scarcely paralleled in the most barbarous nation and totally unworthy of the